Before he dies, he sees the witch behind the black bomb crucifix.